Aryan. Welcome back to our channel. The topic we're going to cover today and been covering for a few days is Malayalam words. So let's see. If you haven't watched the previous videos, make sure to watch them. They'll be really educational. So the letters you're going to cover today is K and K. So let's get started. For K, we have Ketuga, which is to put a knot. Then we have Kenjuga, which is begging. Then we have Kettipidika, which is hugging. And here's the English subtitles for each of these words. So let's say this again. Ketuga, to put a knot. Kenjuga, begging. Kettipidika, which is hugging. You can pause the video and try to memorize this or rewind the video and listen to me saying it again. So let's move on to the next one. The words that we have for K is Keram, which is a coconut tree. Then we have Keralam, which is Keralam, the state. Then we have Kemam, which is good. You can also use this again. Keram, coconut tree. Keralam, Keralam. Kemam, good. You can pause the video or rewind this video to listen to me again. So let's go over review all these words again. Okay, first. Ketuga, to put a knot. Kenjuga, begging. Ketipidikuga, hugging. Keram, which is a coconut tree. Keralam, which is Keralam. Kemam, good. If you have difficulty saying Kenjuga, Ketipidikuga is a pretty hard word. You can just say it over and over again and you'll see how to say it. Okay. Thank you. Now I hope you learned from this video. And thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe and like this video for better videos like this. Bye.